Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Party Hard. And this time we are going for the Halloween party. If I can get to there. There we go. My mouse was just on the screen also, and I'm playing with the controller, so I just had to get rid of that. But no excuses, let's get into the level. And I will play as our normal guy here, so let's see how it goes. Okay, where am I? I'm there. And I just have to get used to the buttons again. There we go. And that's the sprint. So let's start off by destroying the bike. Okay, what do I have that I can play with? Okay, I have a horse. I can poison the food. There's a lot of food actually. There's a dungeon. I can crawl through there. But let's start off by poisoning. What is this? Exploding. I have no idea actually. Oh, it exploded. Hey, that waiter. I'm going for a pee break. Okay, and there's a torture chamber over there. I can put someone on fire. There's not a whole lot of things I can do actually. I can play with the horse, but just now I want some of the people to get away from me. Oh, the officers. Oh god. There is an actual zombie there. Or did he just kick down the people? I'm staying here at the moment. I don't. Oh, so they're accusing the wrong guy now also. That's nice. Why are you doing here? Please clown die. I don't like there's two people running around still poisoned. Okay, one more. Okay, we're almost there. God, I killed a lot by these two things. The poison is actually kind of effective here. There's three more people that is poisoned right now. Two more, and the poison stops working down there now, so... Oh. We have two more people that has to die of poisoning. And some people are almost expecting me. I killed 26 people now and have just been on the bathroom the most of the time. But I really want the police to go before I do anything. Go, I am free to roam the world again. Okay, so what? I actually want to see what's up in that thing here. A smoke bomb. How did she see that? Okay, I just wanted to find the escape. Just in case that... anyone suspects me? Okay, no one is suspecting me right now. This is going fairly good. Okay, I think I'll use my second smoke grenade down here, maybe if I can activate it, I can't. I still haven't used the horse. There's two people sleeping in here, so if I can get those two without getting noticed. You die, and you die, and then I'll use this one to get up here. Oh, so it's connected up here. Well, okay. And you're dead. So they find another one. Dead body. There's also one up there. Two more there, and I've gone out of there. So he didn't suspect me there. Goody goody. This is going really good, if I do say so myself. And you're dead. I will be impressed if I actually can pull this one off without dying one single time. Okay, I'm going to the bathroom because I can hide up here. Because she will see him now and call the police. And I have the feeling that the police actually threw up over somebody down there. So if that guy is standing there when the police drives away, then he's kind of dead, I think. Because the police doesn't stop anybody. No, he didn't get hit. The officer has gone, you know. What is that guy doing over there just standing? Whoops. Never go behind a horse, that would be a bad idea. Up there, I found a dead body! Me too. But I dumped that one. Didn't you call the police? Come little guy, now we're going up here. You're standing there way too long. I like how nobody comes for that body that's in there. Okay. Now I can kill him in the bathroom. You there when she's gone. How long will we be up there? Well, a long time still. You can see a dead body. Wait for the officer to go away again. Party! Okay, how many do I still need? I need 5, 6, 7. It seems. But I really want the officer to go away first. How many suspects me? Oh god. I don't like that person up there suspects me way too much. Well, oh, you people don't see anything. Seriously, there we go, and one last person. Holy god, this went really good for me. I'm sure I was screwed up. First try! But again, the poisonous food did a lot of the work for me, so nice. I'm really happy with this one. Start time. Okay. Weird story time. I actually thought there was more than that. But I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time,
Farewell.
Oh, that was so close. And what is it with all those capsule bombs today? Normally they all usually are items in them and not them bombs. Very same thing. A diagram of the human dissection creeps the stairs right at you.